going to a restaurant playing music. Is it allowed to eat at the restaurant with the family? Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. First of all, it is recommended to stay at home and cook your own food. But rather than taking your family to the restaurants, I'm sure there are a lot of wire mahrams and non mahrams and opposite sex dates, like a free mixing, and our family woman, like our mother, wife, sister, daughter, whoever is there, if they have a, even they have a niqab, so going to some places, it is not permissible to go there taking our woman into the restaurants. Even they are wearing a niqab, is not allowed to go there unless there is a separate entrance to the restaurant, and that area is only for the families. But yet I would not recommend you to go there, as it is, there's a lot of non-mahrams there. And also the restaurants who are playing music, it is not necessary to, you really have to go to a restaurant. It's better to cook the food at home, but not like taking your woman to the such a places where they're playing a music. And but think about this, you're going to the restaurant, you're eating a food, now all the music playing around and all the haram is going in your ear. And I'm sure it is, even if our if your own woman is wearing a niqab or anything going to the restaurant, now what about the woman who are not wearing a niqab and they are sitting in the restaurants, and maybe you're going to be you won't be unable to lower your gaze again and again and again and again, because naturally you'll be looking at them, and they probably be, other families are going to be looking at your woman, at your family, at you, and the woman will be looking at you. So rather I would not recommend to go to the restaurant, but rather have your own food at home. But it is not permissible, because of course those restaurants are also playing a TV, and they're playing a music, movies, and the music, and even there's no TV and they're also playing a music. And also there's a many factors that will affect that it's better not to go to the restaurant, but rather stay at home, cook your own food, have your own barbecue party, whatever you want to do, that is more recommended. And I would ask you to just stay away from going to the restaurants with the family.